A very kind request to you, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for further updates.
Hello dear student, we have a good news for you that the Karnataka state has started the moped round registration, so it will be available for the all like the Karnataka state person as well as for the other Karnataka student as well. So both can apply and we'll see how to apply in this video. Also we'll discuss about the process and the last date to apply. So first step will be the, as you can see in the screen, first of all you need to type kea.krc.nic. So once you apply that kea.kr.nic.in, so you will come on this home screen like the Karnataka. Then I have to go on there, you can see, like I'll tell you where you have to go. You have to go on, you have to click here, that which is UG NEET 2018 mop-up round registration. Okay, so once you go there, like see, suppose I click here, so wait it for the time, and thereafter one notification, as you can see here, this is like there you can see that the registration for mop-up round opened, so which is what we are talking about for the medical as well as the dental. Okay, so the notification is correct since it is on website now. So the next step will be you need to go, you have to click here like the three button, as you can see here, just click over here. So once I click here, then on the, let's see where you have to go. You have to go for the notification, as you can see here, notification is there. So let's see, we'll go to the, you have to click on the notification part. So guys, let's click on the notification part. I have clicked it over there. So once again, now where you have to go, I'll tell you. Okay, once again, the same registration for mop-up round is opened here. So guys, anyone can try, whether you belongs from Karnataka state or whether you are from all India seats, you can apply, doesn't matter. Okay, so the next will be all first row all India registration medical mop-up round. You need to apply here. Click over here. Okay, so please click, I'll suggest you based on this. So let's see, I click it over there. So then after two columns are there, UG NEET information voucher, you will bulletin, you will get all the information where it is not required here. Then the second is, which is important, that here the second one, which is if you have not registered, if even if you are new, you need to register for the mop-up round. Okay, so let's see what you need to do. Just click over there. Once click here, you will find one new pop-up, and whether you are a citizen of India, first question is there, it is written is Kannada, that whether it is yes or no. So click over there, yes, if you are yes. And then the second question they are asking about the UG NEET roll number. So all you need to put there the number and then click the submit button. Okay, the submit button at last. Once you're done with this, you have to click the submit button. So hopefully this information will be really helpful to you. Apart from this, one more information, if we'll go backward, I'll tell you what is the information. The last date, what, let's talk about the last date. Till last date of entry of application detail, that is 30th up to 10 a.m. so this will be the last date. So I hope I have given the all information to you. So guys, please try this before the 30th of July. All the best. I hope you'll get the best college. My best wishes to all of you, all Indian student, all. So thank you guys for watching the video, and please subscribe our channel so that the upcoming information you'll get it.